Raptor 1 is nearby, strike team. Exfil window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
It has to turn purple for us to be able to collect the fluid.
So we have to wait for the ads to run.
Because did I re- I didn't even remember if I did the diary stuff. But so I'm gonna go and see if I I did not do the diary stuff. Okay, keep those fucking things alive. Oh shit. I was like, a portal isn't appearing. A portal isn't appearing because I haven't done stuff. Don't even engage this guy. Because once I finish the boss, then go look to the mushroom, and he can shoot the mushroom. Oh! That's kinda cool. Oh. Or go to the airplane and see if there's one of the points. You have me right next to you.
Yeah.
Hopefully it hit the fucking spot. Oh, that's so gay. Wow, what a homo. Okay. I think we can do it. You know, this is actually pretty good. It impacts your accuracy. Oh, dude, please do not get down.
I really want that out.
No, they just run around it, and then you can pick it up.
But I'm gonna slide.
Oh, no, I already opened it. So we open this one?
There's a portal on the other side.
Let's see, because that portal would have. We don't have the fuse yet. Oh, go get the fuse. Remember? It's under the. Yeah, so those golden ones, I'm gonna pick them up. I'm gonna waste. I thought you said fuck this as in like killing the zombie, and I was like, no. Fuck, it's like, it's important. No, don't get killed. I don't kill him. Get in, so please do not get this. It's in front, you have to shoot. There's two animals. No, but don't kill them. I got the last of the light. Don't kill.
It's still there.
If the thing is floating, then yes. That's not floating. It's okay. Look for it though. Now look for it. Oh shit, sorry, not look for it. You can't look for it. So now put the the vial down. Just click scroll. And then send it back to you. Now, go there. Look down, look at your feet. You see? Let's go. It's a beam that slows them down, but I think they're all weak against electricity and fire. So as long as we
we're just getting the same type
of yeah 100%, like straight 100%. I think you are understanding me. And then next is dogs, right?
There you go.
Aww. So, Strauss, if your old pals were studying interdimensional bullshit, what would they use it for? What was Project End Station's real purpose?
It is no secret that you had a fascination with the occult.
Easter egg, baby.
Oh. Yes.
And it like ends the round pretty well. Yeah, like this, it's literally our chance to breathe. And then I realized that this is the way that I guess when you have the rage inducer, this is how you pause the game. Did you buy a weapon? Hopefully they're gonna drop a weapon that is higher tier. Like, I don't know if you pack a bunch to do anything to your first weapon. But let's first see what weapon they drop. Let's see what weapon they drop. We both got Juggernaut. Okay, let's go outside. You know what's crazy? Can you feel the vibration of dogs in this? Like, heels, are you thinking? We've won after this, I think.
Oh, these things aren't fucking manic.
Oh, no, trying.
It is not fatal, humans, but should still prove effective on your enemies.
Right.
Okay, I'm gonna get the electric ones.
Wait. Restore brain functionality. They would hear the correct.
Let's see. Enter the dark, climb the stairs, and speak to the anomaly. Speak to the anomaly. Return from the ether and go to the medical bay. So at that tree, talk to them too.
I already did.
Oh, based.
I saw a circle and I'm like, alright, let's press square.
Nice, okay.
Why do we need to talk to them?
Because it makes it fucking hard. Return from the dark ether and go to the medical bay.
Is Andy at work?
Yeah. Grab the dark ether wrench. Go back outside to the yard. Okay. So once we come back, is there? Oh, look, he's over here. Oh, he didn't drop it. Watch out. Return from and go to the medical bay. Here.
Oh.
keep running. I don't know why he's still there. Just keep running. No, just don't even look behind you. Because you'll feel the vibration when it's close to you. And then I have to interact with them. Zombie, craft a Semtex. Fires a shot. And then go to the crash site. Fuck. Okay, you gotta come with me. Oh, what?
We need to grab it.
Should I drop it? Oh, fuck. Oh, my God.
Still, all the dogs.
Okay, we're gonna kill Omega 10 right now. Megaton is going to appear.
Well, we got plenty of subjects. Ideas?
This entire idea is already beyond the pale. I wouldn't even know where to begin with a recommendation.
It says a Megaton should appear.
Don't you need to do something with the Semtex?
No, I already did that. Kill the zombie that tries to craft the Semtex. Explode the hatch. It fires a shot. But the... Very... Hey, maybe we need to... Thank you.
some contamination factors. Let's see, this will start a lockdown sequence. Absolute load of megatons will appear. Kill them and head towards the living room and knock their unboats. That's the penthouse building.
It's so scary.
Well, I suppose we shouldn't be surprised by that catastrophe.
Okay, run. They said that a fuck ton were gonna appear. The thing said to craft as much armor and shit as you can. It says, enter Dark Aether, talk to Orlov. Where the fuck is Orlov?
Is Orlov by the... Let's see. Who's Orlov? Is he by the trees or the ghosts or...
Oh, let's see. Orlov. Where? After you run to the corner by the handgun... Okay. I wish it would give us a picture. I don't care. Like,
I mean, like diagrams.
Right. See, I don't care about the other pack one shit. Like, we already know that. Okay. Doing so. Living room.
You have chips.
Oh, okay. Taking so long to go back to it. Oh, I think I picked up Troy. Why do they say living? That means that we can, start packing things.
I'm sure shit's not gonna find him in the dark. Options.
Is it hard?
No! I died in one hit.
We're gonna need it for the final boss. Apparently, like, there's a fucking huge boss. I don't know, I guess.
Well, you know what? Well,
No, no, we don't need artillery because it's the battle's gonna be underground. So try to craft armor.
Yeah.
I can't jump. Level isn't over yet. So. They need to. Okay, I'm gonna get stamina and juggernaut. Okay. Stamina, juggernaut, and the reload one. Because you're not gonna. Yeah, speed core. Now.
That one's fine.
I
need a
craftsman. Okay, let me get this guy. We can still play a couple more levels and then we will get the full. I'm gonna look for this. Let's see if it is.
Why is it so dark?
Why do we feel it? Oh, I have to listen to him talk about that. Come keep this zombie occupied. That's gay. I have to listen to it. I don't give a shit. Get the fuck away. And we'll take like one or two more. I'm not gonna pick up the picture. I hope not. The picture's supposed to spawn here. But I have to watch him put down the picture. Watch the picture not spawn. Okay, picture's there. I'm not gonna pick it up right now.
Oh, there's like the, you know those like symbols?
Like, still available.
That's just like the ether stuff, but. Okay, we'll grind like one more level, pick up the picture, and then. Because this boss battle is gonna be like the final battle. They say it's harder than Exfil. I bet I'll let you, come here. What? Why? I think. then follow me so that you can grab all the poop I got.
That's a lot of poop.
Oh yeah, pick it up.
Nice.
Oh goodness. Can you see all the poop or not? It's amazing. I'm gonna protect you as you get armor. Just get stims.
And
should I get one of these? Oh, war machine actually, yeah. War machine. Here, here. Oh. I do get your TP now. I think the first time I was like, double. Now you fucking kill this. So you can have enough to double pack a bunch of this. I think you totally activated the TP. So you can collect the poop. The good one is poop. The speed one.
I already have speed, stamina, and
perfect. That's really all. Awesome. So stressful. It's unfair sometimes, I feel like. It's fucked up. We both need glasses. There's a picture somewhere. Oh, I think you've... I have stims, I have everything I need. Holy shit. Do you have a secondary weapon?
Just this thing.
Why don't you buy a shotgun? Okay. Do you want me to start the... Or do you think we need a little more time? I don't know.
First of all,
you know what? It doesn't matter.
I was thinking that, but then we would give up the sims. Sims are objectively so good. Like, they're kind of too good sometimes. Salvage, and there's a zombie left. Go see if you can get armor, I guess. Oh, there's more salvage here, just in case. There's more salvage. I'm not gonna pick it up. I'm gonna try to get the zombie away. Okay. Hopefully, just for armor. Yeah, 600. Yeah.
Okay, let's get out.
Should I wait? Oh no, I could put it and then throw it like a mod on it. It's just really expensive. So death for what we're gonna do, death machine and that one and the run machine are the best.
Simeon should objectively play Zombies.
Yeah, like the lore, I think he'd like.
Yeah.
Like I told my parents, six. So I'm like, we got plenty of time.
You said you were gonna find. Oh, you were gonna craft the life?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can. Maybe you killed a zombie. No, just yet. No, I don't think you got anything.
Oh, I literally killed it expecting it to, like,
auto give you one. That's like better. Right?
This is a high size of the crash.
I'm gonna activate this thing.
Be ready, little.
You want some for this?
I do.
Yeah. Oh.
It should show for both people, right? It's dumb. It shows it only on my screen. So I think
I'm the first one to show.
He's gonna talk.
Faces
are familiar to me. I knew them once, years past. They were.
Wait, what the fuck? Why? I'm supposed to have,
Maybe it's because it's both of us, and it's like.
But I'm supposed to have subtitles. Ah.
My secret.
Okay.
My family, I came here to this cursed land to do a job. And they had me. Yet, they made me turn on this machine of the damned. It caused horrible things. I caused horrible things.
And so we have to protect them.
They have big plans. You are here to stop them. I will help you. We will shut off this infernal machine. Close the gateway. It will
it's gonna be
the
like
first step.
Yes.
Repair the damage.
So we have to protect them.
Oh.
You can't. So we have to protect them. Because the zombies are gonna try to kill him. Oh shit.
So gay.
Right? Yeah. Oh, he says he's right here. He has a little more fuel. I think she's in here too.
do real quick.
Is that all purple though? All I don't know.
What do you know if it's...
Oh, we can go through it?
Yeah.
Oh my
fucking
god. Oh shit.
You're going the wrong way.
Oh my god. I know how to get out of this.
You know how to get out. You can do this. Do an extra place, extra place. You got this, you got this. You're almost there.
Oh, I don't have to fucking do it.
We fucking did it! Oh my god, we beat the game! Holy shit!
Oh my god, only one of us needs to make it.
Okay, that's good. Holy shit. Oh my god.
But I got a feeling Omega Group is just getting started.
Woo! Oh my god. Whew. Fucking Hail Mary'd when I choked. Oh my god.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. Look how many times you rezzed me. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, and I was like, I didn't even have Tesla Storm, but there's an. I just did it because they're like, if I don't revive you, we don't have to laser to fucking nuke the super zombies.
Oh my god, I cannot believe we did that.
I didn't know there was a way to end the game.
Woo! I'm so lightheaded right now. Holy shit. Yeah, completely.
I don't even want to play anymore. Oh, that was just too much work.
Me either. That was, I think we deserve a fucking rest, but look. Look what I fucking unlocked now. Dia de los Muertos. Holy shit. I'm legit lightheaded. Holy shit. Let's save that.